Thank you. Thank you. I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up on
the unassailable! Do you? We give.
These two aren't a problem anymore.
We are.
The Silver Hand. They finally had the nerve to attack your Vasker. We got the Silver Hand. We got most of them, but I think a few stragglers made it out.
These two aren't a problem anymore.
Where have you been? One of the fiercest battles I've ever seen. The Silver Hand. They finally found enough courage to attack Yorvaskar. We fought them off, but the old man, Kotlak, he's dead. No, but they made off with all our fragments of Wuthrad. But you and I are going to reclaim them. We will bring the battle to their chief camp. There will be none left living to tell their stories. Only songs of Yorvaskar will be sung. We will avenge Kotlak, and they will know terror before the end.
I'd be dead if not for Vignar. Took me in and helped me turn my life around.
Make them bleed.
Don't leave any of them.
Oh, been tending your hounds? You smell like a wet dog.
have mercy on you!
Victory now!
Invincible!
Thank you.
He's... I feel... invincible!
I cannot best you!
I'll starve you into pieces!
Invincible!
Do your worst!
Invincible! Invincible! Invincible!
Let's get back to Yorvaskar. We'll want to pay our respects to Kodlak's spirit. Until next time. Let's get back to Yorvaskar. We'll want to pay our respects to Kodlak's spirit. The others have probably prepared Kodlak's funeral by now. Come up to the Sky Forge to pay your respects. Who will start?
I'll do it. Before the ancient flame.
We grieve.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. The owner is asking me to hand out invitations to travelers. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
We take our leave.
His spirit is departed. Members of the Circle, let us withdraw to the Underforge to grieve our last together.
Do you have the fragments of Uthrad still?
I'll need to prepare them for mounting again.
Careful with those. Don't want even more fragments, do we? Of course, I have a small favor to ask of you. There's another piece that Kodlak always kept close to himself. Would you go to his chambers and bring it back for me? I'm not sure I'm the best one to go through his things. Thank you. I'll be here. I ain't much for talking. We done? Back. Thank you. Your shield siblings have withdrawn to the Underforge. I think they're waiting for you. Heard what you did? Killing those foul witches. Well done, companion.
Didn't get it. It's as simple as that.
Being moonborn is not so much of a curse as you might think, Vilkas.
That's fine for you. But he wanted to be clean. He wanted to meet Iskramor and know the glories of Sovngarde. But all that was taken from him.
And you avenged him?
Kodlak did not care for vengeance.
No, Farkas, he didn't. And that's not what this is about. We should be honoring Kodlak, no matter our own thoughts on the blood.
You're right. It's what he wanted, and he deserved to have it.
Kodlak used to speak of a way to cleanse his soul, even in death. You know the legends of the tomb of Iskramor.
There the souls of the Harbingers will heed the call of Northern Steel. We can't even enter the tomb without Uthrad. And it's in pieces like it has been for 1,000 years.
The dragons were just stories, and the elves once ruled Skyrim. Just because something is, doesn't mean it must be. The blade is a weapon, a tool. Tools are meant to be broken and repaired.
Is that... did you repair the blade?
This is the first time I've had all the pieces, thanks to our shield brother here. The flames of Hero can reforge the shattered. The flames of Kodlak shall fuel the rebirth of Uthrad, and now it will take you to meet him once more. As the one who bore the fragments, I think you should be the one to carry Uthrad into battle. The rest of you, prepare to journey to the tomb of Iskramor, for Kodlak. For Kodlak!
This is the resting place of Iskramor, and its most trusted generals. You should be cautious. The original companions, their finest warriors rest with Iskramor. You'll have to prove yourselves to them. It's not that you're intruding. I'd wager they've actually expected us. They just want to be sure that you're worthy. Be ready for an honorable battle. Kodlak was right. I let vengeance rule my heart. I regret nothing of what we did at Driftshade. But I can't go any further with my mind fogged or my heart grieved. Return Wuthra to Iskramor. It should open the way. Aye.
Shield brother. Ever since Dustman's Cairn, the big crawly ones have been too much for me. Everyone has his weakness, and this one is mine. I'm not proud, but I will stay back with Vilkas. Give my regards to Iskramor.
Yes. Greetings, Shield Brother. Of course, my fellow Harbingers and I have been warming ourselves here, trying to evade Hirsene. You see only me because your heart knows only me as the Companion's leader. I'd wager old Vignar could see half a dozen of my predecessors. And I see them all. The ones in Sovngarde. The ones trapped with me in here sees Realm. And they all see you. You've brought honor to the name of the Companions. We won't soon forget it. Did he now? I can only hope. You still have the witches' heads. Excellent. Throw one of them into the fire. It will release their magic. For me, at least.
Is someone there?
Greetings, Shield Brother. And so slain the beast inside of me. I thank you for this gift. The other Harbingers remain trapped by Hirsa, though. Perhaps from Sovngarde, the heroes of old can join me in their rescue. The harrowing of the hunting grounds. It would be a battle of such triumph. And perhaps someday you'll join us in that battle. But for today, return to Yorvaskar. Triumph in your victory. And lead the Companions to further glory.
Did I hear right? Did he say you were to lead the Companions? You've earned the right. Your strength and honor are apparent to all. And it's my honor to be first to address you as Harbinger. Let's go tell the others. You're someone who can get things done. I like that. Eventually. But this is the tomb of Iskramor. I think I'm just going to commune for a bit. This place is worthy of some time. You go on ahead. I'll see you back there. Until next time.
Been a good friend to me. That means something. He's not a werewolf anymore? Even dead? This is a good thing. Oh, you don't have to worry about any problems for me. I do what I'm told. Congratulations. I go where my brother goes. I think he wants to look around some more. Until next time.
I wouldn't have expected someone like you to be the harbinger. But Kodlak trusted your judgment, and so will I. Yes, you brought honor to him, even after his death. A worthy outcome for a worthy warrior. If you had told me a few months ago that some outsider I had never heard of would lead the Companions, I might have slit your throat. But I've seen what you can do, and heard of the love that Kodlak had for you. The trust. Let's hope you can show that his heart was not deceived. Good luck, my friend. Not right now. I'm going to look at some of these carvings. I wonder if Ysgramor ever set foot here while he was alive. But you don't have to stay if you don't want to. I'll see you back at the Orvaskar. Stories to tell the others, eh? Mm-hmm.
Spare a coin for a poor old beggar.
Talos the mighty! Talos the other!
What guidance could you offer me?
I always thought the new harbinger would be taller myself. My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some mead.
What do you need, my friend?
I've been tending to the warriors of Yorvaskar for as long as I can remember.